Alright, it is Frozen Swipe here, and I got a game of Kill Confirmed. This time I'm actually playing on Carbon, and I gotta be honest, this is probably the first gameplay I've, you know, uploaded on Carbon. I don't get a lot of gameplays on Carbon, which is kind of weird. I suppose it's probably because it's one of the less popular maps that come up in, you know, in the rotation. Because you know the way you vote on maps, I mean, generally speaking, the main maps that tend to come up, you know, would be like Dome, even though it's a really popular map, I don't get a lot of gameplays on it. I don't really tend to do well on it. You know, the spawns, with the spawn systems the way they are, you know, just put that onto like a really small map, and you know it's going to be bad. And you know, some of the maps I do well on, you know, would be more along the lines of like Mission. I do really well on Mission, actually. I've gotten a fair few gameplays on it. You've probably only seen maybe 3 or 4 games on Mission. I'm not even sure. I'd have to go back and check. You see maybe 2-3 games on Mission or so. I can't really be sure how many, but you know, I've got plenty of games on Mission where, you know, it's just you know, they're good games but just not quite postable. And there, I get a quad predator missile. I think everyone's gotten at least like one quad predator missile in, you know, in the whole time of like Modern Warfare 2 and Modern Warfare 3. I think everyone's gotten at least one, you know, regardless of skill level. It's one of those clips that anyone could hit at, you know, any given moment in time, but they're still relatively rare, you know. Anyway, back to what I was saying about the maps. Like, I mean, I've gotten plenty of gameplays on Mission that, you know, aren't quite postable. I mean, they're good games, but they're just not quite good enough to put on YouTube, you know, that sort of thing. You know, I mean, the one score I tend to get all the time in Kill Confirmed anyway is like 24-4, and it's just like, ooh. Is that postable? I don't know. You know, it's a tough one. I don't know whether or not that's postable, because I mean, if it was like 25-3, it'd be postable. But because it's like, or if it was like 24-3, it would, you know, that'd be more postable. But because it's just like 24-4, it's like, it's just not quite, you know. It's kind of weird, and I've gotten a fair few like those around those kind of score lines, you know, on Mission. Hard Hat is another one that I get quite a few gameplays on. Village would be another one. So I mean, there are maps out there that I just tend to do well on, and this actually probably, yeah, I think it definitely is the most kills I've ever gotten in a single game of Kill Confirmed. There, I properly stole your man's kill. He was in second, or not second chance, I think it's called Final Stand, this game. You know, getting mixed up with Black Ops, have been used to calling it what's called Second Chance. And, you know, now I have to try and call it Final Stand again. Anyway, you know, I mean, I just literally just sprayed one or two bullets on him, and that one bullet managed to kill him. I'd say that guy was properly pissed off. Man, anyway, so yeah, what would be the maps that you guys tend to do well on? What would be the maps that you really like to play, and you know, the maps that you generally tend to get good games on? You know, it's easy for me to say what maps I get gameplays on, because, you know, or good games on anyway, because when I get a good game, you know, I go ahead, I record it and I commentate over it, and then I upload it to YouTube, because, you know, that's what I do, because I'm cool like that. But I know for most people, they don't really you know, they get a good game, and then, you know, they go on, they play a few more games, and then they kind of forget about it, because, you know, I mean, it's like, oh, I got a good game, huh, and then you move on, and you forget about it. So it'll probably be harder for you to do it, but, you know, as a gameplay commentator, you know, I tend to know what maps I do better on, because, you know, I kind of go back, and even as I'm watching this gameplay, you know, I'm kind of analyzing my stuff, my gameplay, you know, things that I wouldn't have noticed while I was playing the game, you know, different things like that. Like the fact that, you know, I get killed by a couple of times by some guy with an AS-50. I think that's him there, yeah. He's in an AS-50 with like an ACOG sight. I get killed by him a couple of times, which is probably something I didn't notice beforehand, you know. So it's easy for me to say it, but even if you don't, you know, even if you're not into this kind of thing, you know, what would you feel would be the maps that you do best on? Yeah, leave that in the comments, and I gotta be honest, I don't really have that much of a topic in mind for this commentary. It's just that, well, I mean, I can't really do anything tomorrow because I've got football training, which of course takes up a certain amount of my evening, and then I've got, like, and it's fitness training as well, so I'm gonna be absolutely knackered at the end of it, and in no way would I be fit to do a commentary at the end of it. I mean, you know, we're talking, you know, if you ever do fitness training, you probably know that eating your dinner beforehand is not a good idea because you will probably end up seeing it again. So, you know, I mean, that's how tough it is. I mean, you properly want to eat your dinner afterwards. It's not a good idea to eat before. So I'm not going to be able to do a commentary tomorrow, and I'm not going to be able to do a commentary on Wednesday, because on Wednesday we're leaving for a school trip to an adventure center, you know, down kind of down the country. And, you know, we're going to be doing, like, rock climbing, abseiling, kayaking, all that kind of shit. Because it's an outdoor adventure center. And, you know, we don't get back till Friday. So, obviously, while I'm there, and we're staying there, you know, for 3 days, and we won't be back till Friday. So, obviously, while I'm there, I can't go ahead and, you know, get gameplays and new commentaries and shit. Because, I mean, that's just not going to happen. That's just pretty unreasonable. You know, even any spare time I would have there, you know, I mean, I'd probably be knackered because it's all outdoor activities and shit. So, I mean, I'm not really going to be able to do anything until maybe Saturday, because, you know, I'd say by the end of Friday, I'm still going to be pretty tired at the end of it. So, I probably won't be able to do a commentary until Saturday. So, I figured, you know, I might as well, you know, get at least something up. And for you guys saying, you know, who know me, like, in real life, but who subscribe to me more for Battlefield stuff, yeah, I would have uploaded a Battlefield gameplay, you know, if I had a gameplay on my hard drive, because, you know, I can't really go out and, you know, get Battlefield gameplay at the moment. I can't really play at the moment because, I mean, my sister, she's sick, and, you know, when my sister is sick, you know, she watches the TV that I play my PlayStation on, and my PlayStation's hooked up to, I get stealth bombered, sad face, but, you know, she watches TV on the TV that I play PlayStation on, because, you know, it's kind of, it's downstairs and it's in kind of a family room kind of thing, and, you know, we do have more than one TV, but she is just the most stubborn child you will ever meet. Like, if I tell her to do anything, she will just refuse to do it. You know, I mean, I could tell her, you know, to just something as simple as, like, pass the salt, you know, at the dinner table, and she'll just go no. She'll just refuse to do anything I say. She'll jump when either my parents tell her to do something, but, I mean, I say something, she'll just flat out refuse to do anything. So if I ask her, you know, to get off the, you know, get off that TV and, you know, move into the other room where there's another TV and watch what she's watching there, she'll refuse to. And that gets really annoying. So, I mean, a lot of the reason why I don't play too often is actually down to her. But especially now that she's sick, she's not going to be doing, like, homework or anything, and so there's no time gap there. And also, you know, I can't exactly kick her off, because my parents are going to sympathize with her because she's sick. So it really does suck like that. Yeah, I think that actually went pretty well, considering, you know, I really had no topic in mind for this commentary, so I managed to ramble on pretty well. The gameplay is coming to a close here, so, you know, as I said before, you know, I'm not going to be here for next week or so don't expect another commentary until next weekend. You know, but after this, though, I do want to kind of start maybe uploading twice a week. I want to start uploading a bit more often. But the gameplay is wrapped up. I actually do pretty well. I think I end up going, like, maybe 45 and 11, which, you know, is pretty high for considering it's only kill confirmed. But anyway, this has been Frozen Swipe. I hope you've enjoyed, and thanks for watching.